Hello students, welcome back to maths class. So we will solve one 7 marks problem today from parabola, right? So be attentive. 1 7 marks question, 1 2 marks question. So already we solved one problem, but there the difference is it is parallel to x axis. Parabola is parallel to x axis. Now your parabola is parallel to y axis, right? So come on, take the 7 marks question. So equation of parabola whose axis is, it is given in the question only, whose axis, right, is parallel to which axis? Y axis is. Okay, so previously we solved parallel to x axis, now it is y axis. Y is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. You consider this as first equation, general equation of the parabola whose axis is parallel to y axis, right? So this one passes through which point? It is given 4, 5. So this satisfies, this point satisfies that equation. So in y place y coordinate, and in x place we have to take x coordinate, right? Plus b into 4 plus c. Okay, this is 4 square means 16, this is 4b. So your equation is, come on, 16a plus 4b plus c is equal to 5. You consider this as your second equation. Next one passes through another point, which point? Minus 2, 11. Okay, so in y coordinate place, right, so 11 is equal to a into x coordinate whole square plus b into x coordinate, isn't it, plus c. Wherever x is there we have to take -2, wherever y is there we have to take 11. So then what happens? This is -2 whole square means 4a. okay, 4a minus 2b plus c is equal to 11. This is your third equation. Okay, and one passes through another point. What is that point? Is given as -4, 21. Same thing, wherever y coordinate is there we have to take, right, 21. So here y coordinate, right, 21 is equal to a into -4 whole square plus b into -4 plus c. Okay, so implies the equation is -4 whole square is 16, right? So it is 16a minus 4b plus c is equal to 21. This is your fourth equation. Okay, first you take second and third, solve second and third equation, 2 minus 3. Then what happens? It is 16a plus 4b plus c is equal to 5, and third equation is 4a minus 2b plus c is equal to 11. So minus, plus, minus, 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 cancel. This is 12a plus 6b is equal to -6. 5 minus 11 is -6. You consider this as your fifth equation, right? Then you take 3 minus 4, third equation minus fourth equation. What is your third equation? Third equation is 4a minus 2b plus c is equal to 11. Okay, and fourth equation is 16a minus 4b plus c is equal to 21. So we have taken minus, right? So plus C, minus C cancel. So it is minus 12A plus 2B. Minus 2B plus 4B is equal to minus 10. You consider this as your sixth equation. Okay, so now you observe your fifth equation and sixth equation. This is 12A, that is minus 12A. So you can take your 5 plus 6 equations. So what happens? 12A plus 6B is equal to minus 6, minus 12A plus 2B is equal to minus 10. So plus minus cancel, so this is 8B is equal to minus 16, B is equal to minus 16 by 8 is equal to minus 2. We got B value, right? So substitute this B in any one equation of 5 or 6, right? Then you get your A value, right? In fifth equation, what is that? It is 12A plus 6B is equal to minus 6. So 12A plus 6 into minus 2 is equal to minus 6. So 12A minus 12 is equal to minus 6. Okay, so we are having 12A is equal to minus 6 plus 12 is equal to 6. A is equal to 6 by 12, that is 1 by 2. Now substitute A and B in any one equation, simple equation, so that we can get our C. So check your equation which is simple. In a third equation we can take, right, which is simple. 4A minus 2B plus C is equal to 11 is equal to 4 into A 1 by 2, right, minus 2 into B. What is B? Minus 2 plus C is equal to 11. So 2 ones are 2 twos are 2 plus 2, right? 2 twos are 4, it is, right? Plus C is equal to 11. Okay, so this is 6 plus C is equal to 11. So C is equal to 11 minus 6 is equal to 5. Okay, be careful while taking the signs. So then substitute your ABC values in your first equation, that is the required parabola equation. Therefore, required parabola equation is, what is that? Y is equal to AX square. What is your A value? 1 by 2. 1 by 2 X square plus BX. What is your B value? B is equal to minus 2X plus C, that is 5. Okay, so send the, taking the LCM, 2y is equal to x square minus 2x plus 5 to the 10. So is equal to x square minus 2x minus 2y plus 10 is equal to 0 is the required parabola equation. Okay, so next you take the second question. What is your second question? 2 marks question. Find the coordinates of the points on the parabola y square is equal to 2x. So given parabola equation is y square is equal to 2x. So we can take this as y square, comparing y square is equal to 4ax form. So what is the 4a? 4a is equal to 2. So a is equal to 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, now you consider one point on the parabola px1y1 be a point on which parabola y square is equal to 2x. So we can write this as y1 square is equal to 2x1. And one more information is given that, what is that? Focal distance, right, is equal to, focal distance is given as 5 by 2, okay. So what is the formula for focal distance is x1 plus a, it is given as 5 by 2. What is your a? 1 by 2. So x1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 5 by 2. So what is your x1 then? x1 is equal to 5 by 2 minus 1 by 2. So it is nothing but 4 by 2, that is 2. Okay, so if x1 is equal to 2, then y1 square is equal to 2x1, that is 2 into 2, that is 4. So y1 is equal to plus or minus root 4, that is plus or minus root 2. Therefore, we got one x1 point, two y1 point. So we can have two points, P2, 2 and Q2, -2 are the points, okay, are the required points. That is the answer of your question, okay. So be careful while solving the problem, just plus minus thing, you should be careful while checking the answer, okay. So that's all for today. Have a nice day.